Ugh. Would you stop going on about your fucking dead wife?